A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatar and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Let's go.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Shit, we got company.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. The drone is up. See a second target. Tango number 3. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. I got another. That's 5.
Got it. Moving. Say the word. He's down. We're good. We're good. I got one narco in the watchtower. Getting a position. Good to go. Target is down.
Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón.
That was fucking close.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. I got a third. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Vámonos a echar una chela.
¿Cómo me gustaría haberme traído mi troca?
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. One less bad guy. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Django is fucking down. Clear on my side.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
A haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
I'll drive.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. And Baby makes three. He makes five. Frag out. Get some.
Yo, cartel gun. Okay, we're still good.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position.
Quiet.
Standing by. Ready to engage. Engaging tangos. Down. You're giving yourself away. You're on to us. Watch out.
Got it. Moving. Got the target.
Let me get a good sight line. Good to go.
Taking a shot.
Got him.
Clear over here.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here. After wanting one of these.
I'll pilot.
You really ought to let me drive.
Where are you taking me? Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
In charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Fuck her in the best.